I'm here with one-time Keith Thurman. He's a knockout artist, and tonight he improved to 19-0 with 18 knockouts. You gonna keep it up? It's gonna be crazy.
Oh, that's right, man. The motto is KOs for life. KOs for life. The nickname is One Time. I'm gonna do it all the time. There's only one guy that stepped out of the ring without a knockout. He's gonna be the only one. If you step in the ring with me, you better prepare yourself.
Happy birthday, 24 years old.
People thank you, man.
People thought you were like 35, and they're like, who's that old man? I was like, no, he's a kid. He just looks like mature. Tell me about
right,
your fight
man.
Tonight.
My fight, you know, like you kind of just said, man, my fight showed maturity in the ring, you know. I set it up. You know, I was poised. I believed in myself, had 100% faith in myself, my skills, my speed, my power. And, you know, I was able to get that quick victory, you know, fourth round.
You fought a former champion, a very tough guy. He's coming off two big knockouts. And look at your face right now. It doesn't even look like you fought.
Still looks pretty good, man. Still looks pretty good.
How do you manage not to get hit?
Protect yourself at all times, man. Use your eyes. Use your reflexes. Be smart. You know what I mean? My original trainer used to say, smart fighters win, dumb fighters lose.
Robert Fernando Guerrero told me he grew up with you in amateurs. Fernando, where'd you go?
Amateurs. Where was it? Canada?
Oh, yeah, Canada, man. We represented, you know.
Yeah, the Mayor's Cup. We took it.
What did you think of Berto against Guerrero?
I thought it was a little bit of a sloppy fight. I think Berto showed heart, considering how his eyes swelled up real early in the fight. It was a decent fight all in all, but like I said, it was just a little sloppy, but an entertaining fight nonetheless.
This was your coming out party. You showed everybody a little bit of what you do. You're now 19-0, 18 knockouts. What's next? Anybody on the list?
You know, I already said the world of boxing is on the list, man. Anybody who steps in my path, you know, I feel real good after this year. And we're just going to go back to the drawing board for 2013, you know, constantly going to be trying to entertain you guys, you know, doing what I do best. Producing KOs.
How hard does he hit, Coach?
Harder than anybody in the world right now at 147, maybe 154.
Maybe 168?
Maybe. He's knocked out heavyweights in the gym.
Really?
With body shots. When he was 16 years old.
Wow. What are you getting him for his birthday?
He already got his birthday present.
Championship belt?
That's right, man. Another great performance on HBO, man. That's how we like to celebrate it. Like I said, man, I'm too old for cake and ice cream.
There you have it. Keith Thurman, look out for him. One time. VSDrewPoint.com and Racing Back Reporting.